Thanks.
Yeah. Hi, Romain. How are you doing?
I'm doing good. How are you doing?
Yeah, I'm doing good. Now that you're here, really, I sit closer.
Yeah.
So you were here last time. The first time Rototom was in Italy, I was in Spain.
Yes.
The demo, 2010.
2010.
2014. Are you? Can you see a change in your way to perform and deliver of the show and your quality or your feelings on the stage?
Yeah. In 2010, you know, that was the first time. That was the biggest show. You know, this was the biggest show I've ever done. Yeah, it was the first time seeing such a big stage. It was the first time seeing such a big crowd. You know, I used to watch, you know, performance from previous artists that come here and run on the stage and jump and, you know, I tried that and 2010, first 15 minutes of my show, I was very tired. You know, so, I kind of learn now, I kind of grow. You know, and Sierra kind of take a different approach. You know, so I can see growth from 2010 until now. And it was a beautiful vibe. The crowd was going, everybody was singing, they were waving. You know, and I really give thanks, man, for the love from the people. It was a beautiful vibe.
Thank you. We give thanks. Some questions? Any question from the mic?
Greetings.
Yeah.
What are your advice? What would be your advices for young musicians to be successful, like you, really?
You know, well, it's never gonna be easy, you know, because you have so many people out there who want to do music, who want to get into the music business. You know, you have people out there, even without talent, who want to do the music. So it's even double harder, you know. So I would encourage you to, you know, want to believe in yourself. You know, just continue to work hard at the dreams. Never give up. You know, that's one thing I learned. You know, believe in yourself and what you are doing, you know, because nobody can stop you but yourself. You know, and I think once you keep pushing on and on and on, you know, then somebody will definitely one day have to recognize you and recognize your work. You know, and nothing can stop you. Just believe in yourself, man, believe in your work. Push hard every day at it, you know what I mean? Work hard, hard, hard at it. And definitely you can achieve anything that you want.
Hi, greetings for the show. Thank I am Angelsi from Rototom Radio Italy. My question is, a few days ago you released a new single, Stay With Me. This is a cover of the same song of same
yes.
And but this is not the first time, because it happened also with Adele. You remember? And my question is, why you re-headed the song in a reggae version, and why probably these two songs? Maybe for your influence or your...
I know, I have a mixture of fans, and this was the way I started out. I started out in a competition in Jamaica called Rising Stars. You know, and in Rising Stars, they had to do cover songs. You know, people continue to appreciate us covering songs. You know, but I thought that, you know, I wouldn't want to do it in the kind of music from my country. I wouldn't want to do it in a reggae style, kind of make it different. You know, and even with Stay With Me, we kind of make some changes to it. You know, there's a change of key and everything. You know, so what we just, you know, I appreciate other genres of music. You know, I love music, I'm a big lover of music. You know, when you hear good music, we just have to appreciate it. Just like people here would appreciate my music and sing and wave. You know, that's the same thing for me. You know, and that's why we did Adele cover. People love it. You know, we did this one and people are already loving it already. You know, so it's just appreciating, showing appreciation of other genres of music. You know, to show that, you know, not because, people love reggae music, so we appreciate their music as well, you know?
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Hi, greetings for the show, it was great. I want to ask you if you can tell us something about your true generals.
General?
Yes. Which is out now, there's a new video out now, you perform it on stage. If you can tell us the story behind this song.
I lost quite a few friends, you know, in the space of my time here on earth, you know, some real friends. You know, I've lost friends in high school, we're just about to do CXE exams. This is the exam that will determine whether you're gonna get work out there in the world. You know, and I lost a friend just before then. You know, there are a few other family members that I've lost. You know, and these people, I see them as real people. You know, I wanted to find a way of saying it instead of the regular ways that people would say, I lose a friend, or rest in peace, or I wanted to be different. You know, I wanted to say the same thing, but in a different way and more interesting. You know, there's a style in Jamaica that, you know, people would say, yo, you're a general. You know, everybody, like, if you're, they're true to you, they would say, yo, what go on, general? You know, so I try to find ways that people would be easily able to relate to. You know, general was the topic that came to mind. And I was saying, yeah, I would prefer to use general than anything else, you know? And I know that, you know, from time to time, everywhere you go, people say, what go on, me general? It will be much easier for this song. You know, and it's a song like that is, it's not just about the name of the song and it being able to relate to people, but it means so much to me because I lost so many friends, you know, so many family members in my time. Whenever I sing that song, I see.
Greetings. I want to know what Romain's big old dreams and future plans.
You know, it's just always just to stay on this path that I'm on right now. You know, I want my music to grow. I never wanted to jump from one stage to the top and then I can't go any further. You know, so I always wanted to grow step by step. And that's the direction that we see going into right now. I want to do music with people from other genres of music. I want to do songs with people outside of my country. You know, I want to do a song with artists from Spain. I would love something like that. You know, to kind of, you know, extend and expand the music to a wider cross section of people across the world. You know, that is something that we look forward to. You know, and just to grow, man, just to grow in the music. You know, I'm always optimistic. You know, never know what can happen. So I just continue to do the music, as I said, from my heart. You know, and I know that all the things that I want to achieve in the future, you know, will definitely come, you know? You know, but we just focus on what we think is important, and that's the music for the people.
That's one of your inspirations with Burris Hammond.
Yeah.
In 2012 you go with Burris and Taros on tour.
Yes.
And you perform on Jamaica 50th anniversary of independence in London.
Yeah.
How it was for you to represent your country, celebrating 50th anniversary of your country?
Yeah, that's
such a game.
It was beautiful, you know. I'm a big probably Burris Hammond is my favorite. You know, especially for lovers of kind of music. You know, every time I go around Burris, somebody that is always encouraging me, you know, to continue to sing the kind of music that I'm doing. You know, my first, if I could say, you know, well-known song was Can't Sleep on the Feel-Good Rhythm, you know, with Burris Hammond. That was a big opportunity for me. You know, Donovan Jermaine from Pentos, he recorded that song with me. And, you know, I appreciated it so much. You know, Burris Hammond, from that day, he just wanted me to continue to sing and sing. Every time he see me, he said, son, just sing, continue to sing. You know, and it was so beautiful to be on tour with him alongside Taros Riley. You know, and even him calling me back on stage after my performance to sing Can't Sleep Again on his show. It was amazing, man, and I give thanks. And kind of uplifting and it's encouraging, you know, to be there on stage with somebody who I see as a living legend in the business. He has done so much for reggae music, you know, over the world, you know, and you know, we all love him, you know, the entire Jamaica love Burris Hammond. Everybody love, you know, Burris Hammond, you know, and I always want to tell him thanks. Always want to tell him thanks and how much I really appreciate that, you know, and I also wanted to use it as an opportunity to let him know that, you know, I will never let him down. You know, I will always continue to be doing this kind of thing.